The game is here.
The following contest is an extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing D-Generation X from Greenwich, Connecticut. Weighing in at 260 pounds, Triple H!
A founding member of the most revolutionary group of all time, D-Generation X.
If there is one thing we have learned about Triple H, he will do anything and everything to advance his career.
So many incredible moments created by this man and etched in history.
We're talking about one of the most effective, methodical technicians to ever lace up a pair of boots.
I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the cerebral assassin is at the top of the game.
The Cerebral Assassin. The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn.
And his opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
You had the Babe on the baseball diamond. You had Jordan on the basketball court. This is WrestleMania. This is home for HBK.
Who could forget the epic Iron Man match, WrestleMania 12, where Shawn Michaels captured his very first WWE Championship? How about WrestleMania 21, an incredible contest against Kurt Angle? So many memories that Shawn Michaels is responsible for.
It does not get any more personal than this. Two men who used to be closer than brothers are now at war. The Cerebral Assassin is the epitome of evil. Shawn Michaels has no choice but to set aside his personal beliefs and defend himself.
Look, normally I would never underestimate Shawn Michaels, but HBK should have left well enough alone. He should have stayed away from Triple H. Now, Shawn's in a predicament he may not be able to get out of.
Yeah, that's a good way to make your presence felt. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Kick to the gut.
Woo-wee.
Boom, right on the air, the ends of Gary.
The game starting to fade.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Knife edge chop. That'll turn your lights out.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
The Dragon Scream Changer.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Ooh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Using it. And a quick pin attempt by Shawn Michaels.
Triple H kicks out of the pin early.
Very nice.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Goes into the pin.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Back in the ring again.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
Strike punch! Cover!
With an easy kick out there.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
There's the reversal.
Yeah. Neck breaker.
Some miscues from Shawn.
Double leg takedown. Can Shawn step through?
He's got it in.
Now, trampling the opposition. Oh, clothesline!
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. This could be huge.
German suplex!
Just think about what it would mean to these competitors to win here tonight on the grandest stage of all.
The game with a cerebral attack. He's in non-stop attack mode.
Toss to the outside.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
Shawn Michaels, top rope.
Missed drop kick finds its mark.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
Things are not looking good for him right now.
The Heartbreak Kid is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Bam! Suplex!
Man, Triple H, what offense!
Someone should post that online.
Now that's how you prove your dominance.
Wow. Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Michael showing some agility.
Adam in the corner.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. That could be it.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
How in the world did Shawn Michaels kick out of that one?
Byron, you're talking about Mr. WrestleMania.
Headlock.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
What a sneaks a fall.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
Switch and music out of nowhere!
Shoulders down for the count.
And he got one.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Shawn Michaels coming alive right here.
In the face. Oh, right to the throat.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Is it enough here? Three, no.
Oh, that was so close.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Triple H looking to end this match.
I agree.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. Can Shawn Michaels stay?
Telling what a competitor is capable of once that cage door is locked.
I shudder to think what individuals are capable of when they're surrounded by 15 feet of steel.
Once you are in the cage and the door is locked, the time for talk is over. It's all business.
There is. And a quick pin attempt by Shawn Michaels.
And the game kicks out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Really just laying it in.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Set up for the Triple H sweep.
Nicely done.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Right to the chest.
Kick to the gut.
Ranked around into a neck breaker. Triple H on the offensive.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Wow, what a sequence. Tough spot to be in.
Impressive was that reversal.
Drop kick from behind. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. What's he got in mind?
Pile driver.
Triple H can't be feeling good right now.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Double leg from Michaels. No way.
Oh, wow.
No way.
Oh, yes, way. Yes.
In trouble, in the grasp. This is no game. Triple H is in trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
Shawn Michaels gets the win.
Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone, the type of zone that only champions go to.
It up. Oh, hip drop.
The game starting to stagger a bit here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. Knife edge chop.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
And Triple H showing such creativity. Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
These two heavyweights have worked their entire lives for this, and the night has finally arrived. We'll see who will claim the WWE World Heavyweight title.
Getting the ladder set up right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location.
I got right to the gut. Long distance drop.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Championship on the line. Incredible action in this match so far. Now back to the ring.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
But he's still got to climb the ladder to get the championship. That's the only way this match ends.
This is what WrestleMania is all about. Passion, leaving your body and your heart and your soul in the ring.
The title's within reach here, guys.
Almost there. And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
To the gut and ooh, brutal forearm.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Incoming!
Here we go. He's got the gold in his hands.
Come on, you gotta move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
They can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
We've got a climber. All he has to do now is pull it down.
What are you doing? Pull it.
Heads up the ladder.
This is where things really start to get interesting, guys.
Yeah, you say interesting, I say ridiculous.
Looks like it's gonna end with a bang.
Gonna fly.
Whoa! What a moonsault by Michaels.
Climbing up the ladder.
Going for the win here. One good pull wins this thing.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight.